What about us?
We'll always have Paris.
It's time to talk about hepcidin. Hepcidin is a little peptide made in the liver that helps regulate iron levels. It inhibits iron movement from intestinal cells into the plasma. Hepcidin does this by binding to and inhibiting ferroportin, which is a protein involved in transporting iron across cell membranes. This prevents the iron from leaving the intestinal cell, so it ends up getting stuck in the cell and lost when the cell sloughs off into the poopy. The liver makes and releases more hepcidin as intrahepatic iron levels rise. So when there is a lot of iron in the liver, which usually means the whole body has a lot of iron, hepcidin levels go up and iron gets trapped in duodenal cells and excreted into the poopy instead of into the blood. When iron stores are low, hepcidin levels fall, which means that iron is better absorbed into the blood. To read more, see Robin's 9th edition, page 650.